some black chunks floating around the bottom of the bucket, but more like pieces of rubber than scale out of the tankless heater. But what I don't like, the solution appears to be reacting with the fittings on the end of the hose. You can see all that boiling up there. Hopefully I don't drop my cell phone in there. There you can see it. That's a reaction with that hose fitting. And the same thing's going on with this one down here, but I can't, it's too close to the bucket. I can't get a picture of it. I was wrong. This is not pieces of rubber. This is scale. I poured the contents of the bucket through a coffee filter. So most of it was dissolved, and this is undissolved solids. This fitting was on the heater, and this one was on the pump, and the plating was dissolved by the solution. And I attribute this black material, which is a ring around the bucket, from this reaction. And I'm not too proud about having circulated that through my heater. There's no pressure involved here. There's no reason in the world why this can't be space-age plastic. The slime that's produced from a chemical reaction like that tends to float on top of the water, and it can appear to be a bit oily. Soap and water wouldn't touch it. I was able to take it off with the rubbing alcohol.